What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hurm1t. We're back with another reaction. This time, we got Big Pokey with Hardest Pit. I think it's the full title. Oh, the album title is Hardest Pit in the Litter. Okay. You guys know I love dogs. I have some mixed feelings about this album cover. Like, I like him. I like the dogs all in the background. I love all the shit that he's showing in the background. It's just that image right there. I have some mixed feelings about. We're going to throw that to the side. We're going to let the art speak for itself. And we're just going to listen to this dude, give him a shot. You guys seem to like him enough for me to cast that to the side. So let's do this.
Fake, cuz. I'm off the chain, man. And it go down. Oh my, mad. They gon' trip with me as I infiltrate your noggin. I'm to the point in mind boggling, keep it throbbing. If you swing, I'm barbin'. Even if I'm dubbed like Marvin, I own a dope corner in my Jordan. Niggas be starving, they need to get their game sharpened. Out there robbing, trying to get their days darkin'. I keep my fofo barking for them lames locking, and them busters plotting on me in the valet parking.
Okay.
Sparking, pines a killer, but the young nigga grinds for Skrilla on the Rilla. I load 18 wheeler for the yell, dog proof for the smell. All about my meal, only time to tell. On my trail, plus you know.
Like, I was just talking about packages he's sending through the mail can't be picked up by the dog police dogs.
For the yell, dog proof for the smell. All about my meal, only time to tell. On my trail, plus you know that a young nigga tips to scale. A heavy waiter, billboard penetrator. Biting mics, I'm a rap game gladiator. Number one, always keep it thriller.
Okay.
Never test an untamed gorilla. Cap killer, plus I bite mics for thriller. Make it for me, who I be, or the big and the little.
I fuck with it, dude. The album cover doesn't matter to me anymore. This song is really good. Like, the hook is what did it for me.
Cap killer, plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Make it for me, who I be, or the big and the little. Rule number one, always keep it filler. Number two, never test an untamed gorilla. Cap killer, plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Make it for me, who I be, or the big and the little. I'm a thuggish nigga. I'm sluggish, mug mean if a beam and a brick in my luggage. Keep my game face on when I'm punching the clock. From a rock to a block, my spot hot as a crock pot.
Long okay.
Connector, red dot reflector. 50 pound dissector when I'm buying from Hector. Corpse collector, plus a snitch detector. IQ like Lester, dope game perfector. Mom style protector, Scott Street effector. I'm a platinum editor, CEO director.
Yeah, that's a fucking nice one. That brag right there, that's nice. I love when guys fucking brag about their shit.
Scott Street effector. I'm a platinum editor, CEO director. Tin checker, just a certified wrecker. Sweeping up sets like a black endeavor. I got Texas waves. It's simply cause I'm Texas raised. And handle all animosity with Texas K's. Split
okay.
Two pays, I stain the brain. Everything gon' remain the same. What's my name?
I split two pays, line was nice, I like that.
Ain't the same, what's my name? Rule number one, always keep it thriller. Number two, never test an untamed gorilla. Cap killer.
That singing that's come over, I don't know if that's Big Pokey or not, but I like that singing that's coming over the verse. Or the hook, I mean.
Tame gorilla, cap killer, plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Take it from me, who I be, hardest hit in the little. Keep the rules, if you snooze, you lose. That's why I choose to strap my shoes and pay my dues. Leave no clues, cause niggas is fools. Hearts colder than Igaloo, coolers full of ice.
Oh my god.
For you, shoot the dice, or catch that one-way flight to paradise. It's nothing nice if it ain't your time. Keep on if you think I'm lying, it go down. I stay on top of...
Now I get it. Now I get it, dude. Because he's a real motherfucker. And he's not going to water himself down. That's why he's gone with this sort of album cover. And I get it now. I get it. I may not like it, but I get it, and I'll respect it.
If you
think I'm lying, it go down. I stay on top of mine, my game, and stains niggas' brains like migraine. It ain't mine if it ain't wide frame.
What if you off the chain?
Then you best a high name. Big verses for change and bring the pain. Rap game done Wayne.
That's a goddamn shame.
Infrared for aim when I rain. Just a nigga you can't contain. Uncut cocaine.
I'm real number one.
Always keep it realer.
Number two.
Never that's an untamed gorilla. Cap filler. Plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Make it for me who I be. Harder hitting the litter. Rule number one. Always keep it realer.
Number two.
Never that's an untamed gorilla. Cap filler. Plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Make it for me who I be. Harder hitting the litter. Rule number one, always keep it thriller.
Number two,
never diss an untamed gorilla. Cap filler, plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Make it for me, who I be, hardest hitting the litter. Rule number one, always keep
it thriller. I like how it's
just going. Number two, never diss an untamed gorilla. Cap filler, plus I bite mics for Skrilla. Make it for me, who I be, hardest hitting the litter.
He knew what he had. He knew he had a good fucking hook, man. Yeah, that was... That was a good song, dude. There's nothing, the song itself, there's nothing negative I can say about it, because like it was real. He didn't fucking have anything that was just like a dumb line or anything like that. He had good lines. He had a good flow. The beat was nice itself, and when the singing came over that hook, that was very, very tasteful. I like that. Let me know what you guys thought. Let me know what other songs by Big Pokey I should check out, because we like that. Give me some music videos too. If he does freestyles, let me see some of them. You know what I like. Features, all that good shit. Check me out on Twitch and on Patreon if you guys don't already. Check the links down below for Twitter and the Spotify playlist of all the awesome songs. But other than that, you all have a good one. We'll catch you at the next one. Peace.